All right, I'm going to show you the next area of Adobe Spark, and that is creating graphics. And there's all kinds of graphics you can do. You can do horizontal graphics that are technically designed to be used for certain social media sites, and you can just still use them as easy designs like email headers or things like that. So they don't have to necessarily be for Twitter promo. That could be something that goes in an email pretty easily, or you can place that in a Canvas page. They've got Instagram story ones where you can place those. So if you do have an Instagram account for your classroom, you could design some fun stuff. And they've got typical print things like posters. And if you see more, you're going to be able to see they've got a lot of templates that you can actually choose from. So you don't have to design anything from scratch in Adobe Spark. You can actually just use these as starting points, completely use them and just change the words and photos, or start with one and change it the way you want to. I typically like to start from scratch, and I always pick graphic. And I can start with branding, and I'll talk from branding a little bit later. But you start from scratch, and you can choose what kind of size you like. And you can do a custom size based on inches or pixels. Standard has your basic kind of web variations. The print is nice because you can do an 8.5 by 11 or an 11 by 17 and create things that are more classroom friendly. So I'm going to start with different videos here, and we're going to work on an 8.5 by 11 with some different videos as I show you how to use different features.